We would now like to present certificates to the graduating class of 262.
Traveling mercies as they leave here to go home to be with their loved ones, as we remember the true reason for this season, the birth of your Son, our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Father God, also be with our servicemen and women that are protecting us. And I pray, Lord, that you will protect them as they protect us in faraway places such as Iraq and Afghanistan. Watch over them, Lord, and protect them from harm and bring them home safely to their loved ones at the end of their tour of duty. Thank you, dear Jesus, for coming to earth, for loving us, and for dying for our sins. In your most precious name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Would everybody please stand and remain standing until retiring of the colors and exiting of the office.
All right,